back to some more man-eater. I believe I found out where we gotta go. It's Robbie Bino here, so let's try and see if this is where we need to go. Looks that way. This is where I kind of said I needed to go. Let's go right over here. Trying to find where this cradle to the grave. We have to visit the Benwick Bayou. I don't know if we're here or not. I think we are. Got a nice big catfish over here. Some more boats. I think we're getting near. See the grouper along the way. Oh, look at this. Wow. Got some pretty cool things in here. Wild combat. Wildlife can be hostile. We're here. Fresh. Okay, I got it. We got it. Thank you. We missed him. Missed him again. Got him. Okay. Continue going this way. See the turtle? Get back on the water. Get back in the water. We got more of these guys. That's an alligator.
The shark is hurt. At this point, it may 400 million years of evolution, and yet the shark is eaten by someone's future luggage.
Oh, we got eaten by an alligator. All right. You guys enjoying it so far? Enjoying this series of Man-Eater? Will we play a shark swimming in the water? Smash that like button, leave a comment down below, share like it as well. Let's keep it moving. Let's see what we gotta do. Get to that cradle of the grave. Don't get eaten by alligators this time.
A peculiar biological adaptation allows the bull to survive in fresh water.
What is that? That's the alligator, yeah. We're gonna be requiring an elder to get over there. So where do we go from here, man? Can't go that way, obviously.
If the shark wants to avoid intestinal injuries, he will return to the water.
Let's go this way. This is where I went kind of the last time, was swimming this way. Up a fat fiesta. We gotta find out where we gotta go there, so let's just keep moving this way. We're getting there. It looks like that. It's like right over here with the map. The little thing that they're telling us to do. last time, okay. So let's, we're on the right path. Swim through here. This is where we gotta go. I see it right there now. It's telling us to go straight down. We gotta kill these little guys first. We reached level 2. Alright. Finally, right here. We gotta go right down in here. Come on, it's right here, right? Right here.
To meditate and harness her pure potentiality.
Okay. Put some advanced sonars on. Okay.
Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey.
Catfish fever, let's go. Probably gonna eat some catfish. This is beautiful, look at this, man. There's a catfish. Let's swim back out. Catfish. Woo! That's a frenzy. And there's an alligator here. Oh boy. Swim away from the alligators. And just eat some catfish. Alligator. Oh boy. Swim away from the alligator. Two of them. That ain't good. They're coming for you. Fight back on him, but I don't think I can just yet. I'm not that big of a guy. Let's eat some more catfishing along the way.
I don't know what that is. Maybe a rainbow trout?
Whoa! There's the alligator. There's another alligator. Oh, boy. Let's avoid alligators and eat catfish. Avoid alligators, eat catfish. Oh! We got away, let's go, go, go. Attack the alligators once in a while. Let's go. Alligators and catfish. That's what we're going to eat today. Go. Swim. Take a bite out of you. Now run. Run. Swim down, swim down, go. Got another catfish to eat. There's the alligators. Okay, I see them. Not necessarily on their menu now. Swim. Get this catfish right here. Oh. Alligators over there. We'll stay over here. Eat this catfish. We need one more. Alligators all the way over there. Get this catfish right here. Get these alligators. Mm-hmm. We gotta get away. We gotta get away. Go away. Let's go. We're losing health. We gotta get away. Oh, we gotta get away. Eat the grouper. Get some health back. Come on. Swim away. We're almost dead. We gotta swim away. Eat a grouper. Catfish right here. All right. Got a nice grouper. Nice catfish. All right. Now, back to our menu. We gotta do musky business. Let's do that and then we'll end this episode. Destroy the target. So let's go find out where this target is. Probably the alligator. Oh, those muscles, whatever we were fighting before. A little fish. These fish now, come on. That's the big one we gotta get, so. Get a couple little ones along the way. Back alive. Crash. We got you.
Region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
All right, we did that. Now, we made Pete. Now, what are we up to? Catfish collectibles. Where are we at now? Looks like we did all right. Let's just do a quick little swim around. Get the other Moscato right here. Let's see what happens. Well, there's another hunter, so let's sell. See, we gotta get the alligator. Destroy the target. Dead. All right, we gotta get a grouper or something in us right here. Some help. Get another grouper. Mister. Got a bite of him. Got a nice bite of him. All right, duck down. Swim down, swim down, swim down. Swim away. Real quick. Get this nice catfish right here. Zest now too popping up. Alright, we need to get some health back. Swim away. There's the hunted Moscato we gotta get to. Alright, we gotta get out of here. We're gonna die. Doing all right, we got this. Now we're fighting alligators again. And more catfish, we need some catfish in us. Some power. There's catfish right here. Looks like we got the alligator, but we're gonna have to kill him. Oh, he got us. Alright.
Alligator comes from the Spanish El Lagarto, which means.
Alright, we're gonna end it right here. We got eaten by the alligator. You guys enjoyed the video? Be sure to smash the like button. Remember, watching the video, always be sure to subscribe as well. And don't forget to ding that bell. And I'll see you guys in the next Man Eater video. Peace.